Alright, so with update 2.0 comes a brand new and easier way to short hop. To short hop, simply press the two jump buttons together at the same time. It should be X and Y on all controllers. This opens up a lot more options if you have a hard time short hopping with fast button presses. Okay, and that's it for this guide. Thanks for watching and see you next time.